Hello, I Blast Deer family. This is I Blast Deer coming at you again with another one. We're going to be trying one of my all-time favorite games. We're going to be streaming Sniper Elite V2 Remastered. This is one of my favorite games with the bullet cams and all that come on it. So let's get into it, guys. This is going to be a playthrough on Sniper Elite V2. Pretty sure there's supposed to be commentary through all this.
Major General Hans von Eisenberg was negotiating in secret for a safe passage for his team. Five of the V2 program's top men. He was meeting his Russian handler at the Brandenburg Gate. This was my chance to take him out before he could seal the deal.
The glint of his sniper scope will reveal their position.
Little did I know, it would turn out to be the most difficult mission I'd ever undertaken.
It has been years since I played this game. Using your binoculars, check the way ahead is close. Place a trip mine to assist your escape from the area.
Ist deine Frau aus Berlin rausgekommen? Ich weiß es nicht. Nicht wesentliche Kommunikationen sind verboten. Wenigstens keine schlechten Nachrichten, oder? Keine Nachrichten, das ist alles. Ich will nicht daran denken.
Was war das?
Er ist hier.
By dropping a prone position, crawl toward the courtyard ahead. take cover against. Okay, cover makes you harder to spot and protects you from enemy fire. Now equip your silenced pistol. Hold emerge R2 to shoot. Select landmine R1. L3 to sprint.
Von Eisenberg was punctual and made no effort to hide his ugly face.
Oh, he's ugly.
Neither did his Russian contact. I had a clear shot. The slightest pressure on the trigger, and it was good night, Major General. Just a question of choosing my moment. The square was well sheltered, so there was no wind to worry about. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim. And then... shoot.
Dirt nap. Man, I didn't know the tank was coming there. How do I get around this thing here? Escape to the area marked. Where is the area marked? Oh, it's marked over there.
Dead. I was committed now. Both the Russians and Germans would know I was in play. Four to go.
Took me a minute to figure out what I needed to do. It's been a long time since I've done this.
Intel told me my next target was Dr. Gunter Kreidel, an expert in rocket engines. He was traveling across town in an armored convoy. We believed he was carrying documents that would lead me to the V2 production facility, where the other three scientists were waiting. I'd identified a point on the route where I could lay a booby trap and stop the convoy. Naturally, the area was defended. I'd expect nothing less.
versteckt sich irgendwo. Mann am Boden.
Dirt now. Dirt now.
Hast du Schüsse gehört?
Ja, wir sollten auf alles vorbereitet sein.
Boden!
Gebiet ist sauber.
On like Donkey Kong now, they fixing to be all over the place.
Thank you.
Now I knew where the V2 production facility was. I figured I was in the home stretch. All I had to do was get in, neutralize the three remaining targets, blow the whole place sky high, and head for home. Simple.
Alright guys, I'm gonna call this video episode 1. I'm gonna call it right here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave comments on the video. Let me know what you think. I know I'm kind of rusty at the game, but hey, I'm trying. Appreciate you guys for viewing the video. Please drop a like and subscribe if you haven't already subscribed, and I'll bring you more content in the future. Thank you guys, and you have a good rest of your day.